Afraid that this might be my last day.